First game of the day. It needs to be a good game. Ooh, Nasus versus Rengar. Ooh, baby. Let's get it. Let's get it. Let's get it. I just don't think I have any place to say, you know, what's going on. Wait, what is this?
That's mine. I called it.
No, it's not. It's mine.
All right, well, guess we got two mid laners now, boys. Wait, this is the least toxic Draven I've ever met, dude. Usually Dravens are super toxic. They'll run it down, dude. Like, they'll be like wannabe Tyler 1s. You know what I'm talking about, right? But this guy, different. This guy, I'm honoring this guy. Can I help him? I'm going to try to help him. No, friendo. Don't die on me now. I'm gonna try to save you, bud. Where are you going? All right, let's get this guy. Oof. Oh, one more. And...
No.
Easy stackage, boys. That's what I'm talking about. I'm so sorry, Draven. I tried my best to save you, bro. M200? MM200? MM100? I don't know. It's the one... What?
Glad you could join us.
What is this? Oh, no. Get up. Easy, boys. Why wait? You didn't have mana. You didn't have mana! You had no mana! Where did you get your mana from? Did you take a loan? What kind of boots do I want this game? Yo, I'm gonna try something different this game. I don't want you to laugh at me. If you laugh at me, I'll report you. I'm not even kidding. Every single one of you in the chat. What's up, bruh?
Came to reclaim something of mine.
Give me my thing back. Get him. Boom. Okay. Ooh. Nice. But that's worth. Wait, is this first tower? Hey, first tower, baby. Let's see if we can plus through the tower. Boom. Plus three, baby. I dare him to come up. You trying to step up to Nasus Jungle, dude? Are you trying to step up to the best? You trying to step up to the best? You get put down like the rest. Ho, that rhymed, dude. Dude, look at this tower taken. Look at that. Plus three again in the chat. Let's go. All right, let's wither the Kog'Maw. Is his W out? Oh, his W's running out. His W's running out. Where's your W now, bud? Boom, and boom, double plus 12, dude. Sorry, it took me a while to do math there. Woo. Where are you going? That's another plus 6. That's a plus 18, baby. Plus 18. I'm telling you, man, Nasus is the future, boys. He is the one and true, only recognized jungler now. There is no other jungler besides Nasus. Ooh. He runs into me. I'll kill them all, dude. Ooh, ooh, ooh. One more auto. Save my ulti. I'm gonna wait for my wither. Let me at him! Quack. Are you serious? This stupid little dog pet thing, dude. I should have saved my wither for the Kog'Maw. Just end him. I'm gonna end him next time, dude. Ho-ho! He flashed too! Lol! Oh, I'm coming, boys! I'm about to bring the pain train. No, I'm down.
I'm gonna end him next time, dude.
And... That's another kill! Get away from me! Woo! Okay. Run! Yeah, Relentless Hunter, baby! Get me out! Are you serious? This is so lame. That's so lame. That's just the lamest thing in the world, dude. He ghosted. Let me at him! Oh, I just want this guy dead. You pissed me off. Oh, you pissed me off so much. 800 smite. Alright, we Gucci boys. Stupid blue smurf looking idiot.
I surrender!
Honorable punt. What? Where you going? It's okay, boys. I can carry this game. I can do it. Oof. So I think I saw 3 top, 1 mid, right? If my math is correct. Boom! We got him, boys! Easy enough. Is there any way I can, like, kill this Nas- or, this Malphite? He's 600 armor, dude. He must be having the time of his life, dude, playing a 600 armor tank right now.
This is invigorating, isn't it?
You guys think I can carry this game? They have such a good team versus, me. Janna, Ryze, Kog'Maw. Rengar, not so much. Malphite. Oof. I think I need to hide and then split push. What do you guys think about that? D. 1, 2, 3. Will you check here? You'd have to, right? Really? Why can't I Q? Wait, why can't I Q there? Oh my gosh. It's okay. We're fine. I don't know why I couldn't Q, dude. It was like bugged. Hit a Zonya too. Lucky. Wait a second, what? Question mark? Wait, did we kill someone? Someone killed Kog'Maw. I don't know who or how or what, but okay. That is my time. Oh my gosh, we did it. Dude, how did they kill Kog'Maw? Who? I have no idea. Yeah, I got 2 movement speed items now. What's up, boys? Wait, can I backdoor? Go. Wait a second. Keep stalling! Easy, boys! Get out of my jungle! You see that? That's how you win with the cane. This is how you win League of Legends, boys. Oh my god, dude. Wait, what happened to our base? I'm pretty sure they were at our nexus. They were definitely at our nexus. Alright, boys, let's check out the replay. This is the enemy team. Ready? Keep in mind we're losing this game. So I see an opening. I see a window of opportunity. What do? I run straight to that window of opportunity. Get over here, Ryze! This guy tries to be Faker for a second, right? Goes into his base like a freak. Look at this Kog'Maw just popping off on those turrets, dude. What am I doing in the meantime? Boom! I'm taking 1 turret with me. Okay. They took a turret as well. Half HP. They took our turret out too! Wait. How close was this game? Wait a second. No way! But I won't sleep That's the last auto attack to end the game. Right there. The very last auto attack to end the game. Ready? Ready? Look at it! 57 health! 16 health! The last auto attack to end it all. And that's how we do it, boys. That's how we do it in League of Legends. That's how you win your games, boys.
The cycle of life and death continues. We will live. They will die. We stop. Children, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down.